The US Department of Justice has indicted 6 people allegedly linked to the community cybercrime group for an alleged SIM card hijacking case which made victims lose an aggregate $2.4 million. The DOJ has posted the announcement in its official press release. The 6 individuals are facing multiple cases of aggravated identity theft, wire fraud, and conspiracy to commit wire fraud. As per the DOJ prosecution team, the defendants allegedly were behind the identity theft that caused people their cryptocurrencies, their mobile phone SIMs were taken over. With access to the victim's SIM information, message redirection was made by the attackers, since emails, crypto exchange accounts, and website services user passwords are usually reset through a mobile phone verification. The attackers were able to leverage the stolen SIMs to their advantage of taking over the cryptocurrency wallets and exchange accounts of the victims. US authorities are still looking for 3 more members of the community that are still at large. Mobile phones today are not the only means of communication but also a means of identification. This case should serve as a reminder to all of us to protect our personal and financial information from those who seek to steal it, explained by US Attorney Matthew Snyder. Thank you for watching. To read more, just head to thethreatreport.com right now.